38-year-old St. Paul man is in jail today after police say he dumped pounds of nails into toilets at several businesses in Eagan. Nicholas Mullenmaster is charged with a felony for the several thousands of dollars in damage police say he caused. Our Nina Moini talked with some of the people out there in Eagan. And Nina, why on earth would somebody flush a bunch of nails down toilets? What is going on here?
Jason, I spoke with police today, Eagan police, and they say they don't know what the motive would be behind any type of crime like this, but they did tell me that they have had reports of this happening several times over the past 2 months in this area. We're right off of a 35 near Yankee Doodle Road here in Eagan, and the same strip mall, they say, was hit several times, they believe, by the same suspect. They say they were finally able to catch up with the suspect, catching him in the act on the 27th. According to court documents, they say a Mullenmaster used more than or up to 3-inch nails by the pounds, dumping them into toilets at a Subway here, a Starbucks, even at a transit station's bathroom, all again in the very same area. One business was able to capture that image on video, and then police say they used a photo of this suspect to go and check with the other businesses that confirmed that the suspect was in the area when the damage was done at all of these places. Starbucks employees told police that he was a regular. Then on September 27th, again after months of this happening on and off, police say that a Starbucks employee called police, and then they came out here. They say they followed the suspect over to Lian Chin, which is just a couple of doors down, and that officers actually say they waited outside of the bathroom in Lian Chin, and then they say the suspect, Mullenmaster, came out of there, and they say they actually caught him with nails at that moment in a bag and were able to determine those nails were similar to the nails they were able to, plumbers got out of the toilet over at Starbucks. Take a listen.
Because of the uniqueness of this crime, it was beneficial for investigators to be able to piece together, you know, who may be involved. Because they were such similar cases, it was easy to show that it was likely the same suspect that was responsible for all of those cases.
A Mullenmaster has another court date coming up later this month. If convicted of this felony charge, Jason, he could spend up to 5 years in prison.
Nina, I know you tried to talk to the businesses to see if they had any thoughts on this. Any luck?
No, well, Jason, they did speak with me. They didn't want to go on camera. Mostly, they all just said they were pretty disturbed by what had happened, that it was a really costly crime. They said they spent well into the thousands, some of them. And the Subway owner told me that it wasn't covered by insurance, so they were having to pay for some of this damage out of pocket. Right now, just at the Starbucks around the corner here, one of the bathrooms still is out of order. They told me a plumber had to go through the wall to fix some of the damage in there. And over there right now, I checked, and you have to check out the key. So it has them pretty much on edge with their restroom situations here. Yeah, but they say that they believe it was really an isolated incident. They probably don't have to worry about anyone else doing anything like this.
Yes, I would imagine there's not going to be a rash of people dumping nails down a toilet.
I hope not.
We hope not, too. All right, thanks, Nina.